Do. There it goes. Perfect. Alrighty, are we doing Monza or are we trying out other tracks?
I mean, we can do Monza.
Let's do Monza.
I don't. Okay.
Let's see.
You didn't.
This is Bahrain. Oopsie daisy. That's not what we want. Let's do a short one just so we figure it out.
Can you invite me?
Here, give me one sec. Grid editor. Oh, I need to actually confirm changes here. Jesse's on mic?
It might just be that he's just showing that like he's on the computer or whatever.
I guess. I'll send him an invite.
Right. Do it.
Yeah. See if he bothers to get on. Wishful. He messages me and says, wishful thinking. Damn, he got homework. Okay, not F1. I tried. I tried.
If only.
Not. He's deadass using Steam messages to send this to me. I have never opened that. That's so funny.
I want to say Tony has messaged me in Steam messages, but I've never actually like used it other than that.
Oh shit, my fuck.
All right,
All right, I was not prepared.
gonna see my American flag livery.
Oh my god. All right. All right, I need to I was fucking around with the music. I need to turn that up. Okay, what do icons mean? Connectivity, but okay. Oh, I'm in a Red Bull. Right, this is fine.
Oh, I'm in a Red Bull too. What is this?
All
This isn't
right.
my livery.
Also, it's five laps.
Okay. Okay, let's not spin out. That doesn't happen in a Lamborghini. First gear doesn't have that much power in that thing.
It wishes.
It does. It's also really weird how it interacts with the rain, because like the gears will like stutter, and like because like, you don't have traction, so you just kind of get stuck. Especially like in straightaways, like the last big turn. like instead of like using that to speed up, it'll get stuck, which is really interesting. It's funny, I was just here.
Right back into it.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Tires are just a push, push.
And there are no signs here that I was used to from ACC.
On your right, on your right.
Yep.
Okay, clear.
Do you not have the racing line on?
No, I do, but in the ACC version of Monza, there were like 200, 300 like meter signs. And they were not there, and that was my breaking line.
Has got a time penalty from the stewards. Don't fight them on track for position. We don't want anything to go wrong here.
What the fuck?
What?
You got a time penalty.
Yeah, because I drove straight through the first.
Yeah. I was like, oh, 5 seconds. I was like, 10. I was like, damn. Chicanes, I'm like, oh, I can take it second, just really slow. No, that one is first. That one demands first.
Yeah.
Like, here, I take this second. Easy, easy.
Mm-hmm. One car is very different.
Holy shit, I almost lost it.
Push.
What the fuck? What?
What?
Oh wait, no. My bad. I saw you. Never mind. I thought you were me. I was like, how did the AI crash me? I almost said Melbourne. What if to Sao Paulo?
All right.
See just how rough it was for Sergio Perez in turn one.
Didn't the car leave the ground or something like that? Was it real bad? I'll have to get a different Red Bull hat before people start looking at me funny.
And for some reason, the Aston Martins just didn't appear that day.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. Oh wait, no, this is not. Oh my god, this is Sao Paulo. This is Brazil. This is next week's race, not Mexico. Oopsies. My bad. And I was like, wait, why are we turning left? They turned right. What the fuck? Trying to bump me off the road?
No. God damn it. Never driven this one before.
I barely drive this one, but oh god, is it weird? Very twisty and windy.
Express now available.
God damn it.
I felt that.
Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far.
Okay, maybe let's stick to tracks we know. Thoughts on Sao Paulo?
I mean, it's interesting. I've never raced on it before.
Yeah. They should let us drive these on Laguna Seca.
I'm only 3 seconds behind in terms of the best lap times. That's not bad.
even for me, this one was like, what the hell is going on? Right. What track have you got in mind?
Suzuka?
Okay. That one is so fun.
Fucking god damn it.
You good?
I'm not good at this.
I mean, we also don't play a lot, so we can't expect ourselves to us to just kind of get into this immediately.
Yeah.
The only reason I'm somewhat decent enough to get laps is because I literally spent like a good month just driving the Ferrari and a Assetto Corsa back and forth. So that gave me a good amount of experience in these things.
Yeah.
Like even I can tell, holy crap, these things are nightmares to try and keep them under control. It's like the slightest bit of just too much and you're already gone.
Forgot that that's chicane. Alright, I already made it further than Perez did.
You did that after the second turn, my dude.
Yeah, I know.
Absolutely binned it.
Yeah, they tend to hurt.
Yeah, there's no good with it. I was about to say before the bump rudely interrupted me, but one thing that really helped me learn this circuit and how to take certain areas was during race weeks. F123 will have like a multiplayer challenge where they'll set a ghost.
Okay, DRS is now available.
Of the telemetry for the pole position lap.
Mm-hmm.
And you basically can race against it to see how you fare against them.
Yeah.
And I was driving against Verstappen's pole lap on this, and just seeing the areas of where he was getting time was insane. Mm-hmm. And there were just areas where I found out, oh, I can carry much more speed through this than I expect and remain stable.
Mm-hmm.
Because, yeah, that dude will fly through areas.
Keep this up. Well done. Great work, that's a new fastest lap of the race. Thank you.
Any other track you want to try?
Up to you, man. Up to you.
Ready. Top speed. No. Oh, no, I get why. Okay, I get why. Yeah, okay.
Come on.
job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done.
Fucking time, god damn it. Can you stop fucking spinning?
Oh, once you break, are you trying? Are you spinning out on like the left hand, on the right hand turn, or the left hand turn?
The left hand turn.
You stick into third gear, and you have to very gradually just coast along that gear, like barely give it some gas.
Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. did it!
I was 1.3 seconds off the fastest lap. That's so sad. Pain. I can kind of see where he gained that. AKA everywhere. I think I will head off.
I have okay.
I have responsibilities. Online services. Yeah. Are, thank God that happened after.
All right. We'll see you, man. Mm-hmm.
Thank you for the races.
Yeah.
Good night.
Good night.
Probably that was shameless.